Mythra.
Not an Ardanian Titan weapon, either.
Maybe it's Malos's. Get down, you two!
Artifices are still roaming around.
So it was.
Hey. Wait a minute.
Arrest us? Execute us?
I don't know yet. I did just save you after all.
Oh, how magnanimous.
Lora, there's no point in talking.
Have it your way.
Attack!
The force behind it was absurd. I'm amazed.
Oh, really? Well, that's just...
Oh, and passing the weapon. What a concept. How did you ever come up with that idea?
Oh, well... We were broke.
Uh-huh.
We couldn't afford meals, let alone another sword. And so we made do.
You're kidding. Oh man, you guys are the best. I haven't laughed this hard in ages.
Huh?
I really, really like you two.
Master Addam! Sir!
Milton!
You're all right. Master Addam, are you hurt at all?
Master Addam? You can't be the Addam Origo.
The Lord of a Letter. And fourth in line to the throne of Torna.
Oh, come on, Milton. I've been with him the whole time. You really think these two would cause any harm?
You've been using your dumb artifice again, haven't you?
Dumb?
So yeah, sure, nothing to worry about, right?
Milton? Who's this then?
Ah, this is Hayes. She rescued me from the jaws of some nasty monsters.
Well, I'd better give her my thanks.
Hayes!
Oh, was she with you?
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. My lady.